Hey guys, you know who it is. It's B to the Bone, and we're playing a game called Hue. It's won a couple awards. I was thinking about playing something that no one else might be not be playing, so just trying it out. Hopefully you guys like it. I'm gonna try not to do m too many editing in this one. Do like a complete game playthrough. If I get lost or something, then I'll cut ahead, but. Well, we'll see.
Dearest Hugh, oh, I've had the most dreadful luck. I feel terrible that you've been left alone all this time. The traitorous Dr. Gray tried to steal the annular spectrum, a ring I developed to allow perception and alteration of color. Some call them impossible colors. Impossible for Dr. Gray, maybe.
Dr. Gray. Okay.
Anyway, something went wrong. I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering colored shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing on this colored plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university where I hid away the colored tools I had created.
Got that bunny hop going.
You have found what is left of the ring.
Who's that? Oh, hello. Okay. Now we're at home chilling, you know? Oh, here we go. L up. Okay. Oh, hey, bud. The fisherman caught a glimpse of something. Something unusual. Down past the lighthouse. Alright, let me go inside real quick. Oh. Oh my God, stop. I can't do anything. So down past the lighthouse. All right, what's this? Anya Sabenya. Okay. We unlocked blue. Oh, it changed everything.
Since the beginning, we have pointed to the sky and declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of gray to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of gray. Don't you see here? This is why we're here.
Okay. Wow, the skies have cleared. What beautiful day. Oh yeah, man, for sure. For sure. What's in here? There's a ladder over there. Can I go up there? Oh. Oh, nice. Okay. How do I get up there? Okay. Weird. Alright, that's pink. I don't have that color yet, though. Where do I go? Down here? Man, this game is beautiful. Like what's this guy? Do Hello. Hugh, is that you? Thank goodness, I've been trapped for days. Help me get out of here. I keep hearing noises, it's creeping me out. Oh. Okay. Don't know how you did it. Who cares? I'm saved. Thank you. Okay, cool, we got this guy out. Can we parkour? No? Okay. So we can't go down here yet.
When you enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, don't you think instead the cave will be
I
full
am
of
the
surprises?
waterfall.
I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations, to pull me back from the brink of unreality. I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be.
Okay. This is a very interesting game. I really like the style and the colors. Even the gray looks dope. I might do a whole game, like, you know, it's called a game walkthrough. Not like a walkthrough, but like playthrough. Let's see. Oh, hello there. You startled me. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just resting my legs. Don't play too close to the water. I heard that there are caves through the waterfall. Apparently, they stretch for miles. I would never go myself, though. It's too far, too dangerous. She didn't always say something new. Oh. So I'll. What happens if I go in? I'm assuming I'm just gonna die. So. Okay. Just gonna avoid the water then. So I guess this is like a puzzle, kind of, type of game. Hold square to, okay. I get the gist. Oh, okay. Okay. Gotcha. That's no bueno. So if I pull this and jump on it, will I die still? No. Okay. Oh, that was close. Wait, I see a ladder over there. How do I get to that? I want to go there. I can't change the color, though. Wait a minute. I didn't do that correctly. No, 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 no. No, fuck. Fine. Fuck. I almost did it again. See, I see a ladder up there. Okay. Am I supposed to do this again? No? Alright. Okay. So we're Indiana Jones, man. Gotcha. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh. I almost died again. Oh, oh Jesus. Almost got spiked. Jump. There we go. Oh, hello there, guy from the beginning. What's Gooch? Where'd you go? There's another one of these things, the Lion King. Oh. Where am I going? It's a door. Oh. Okay.
Did you know, Hugh, that purple is at the very end of the visible spectrum?
Purple?
It's the hardest color for our eyes to distinguish. Now, imagine a shape
like a monkey.
One step further than purple. A color beyond what we can actually perceive.
There's many colors that we probably can't see. You know, the visible
and
light chart.
That this is where I currently reside.
So you're beyond visible light.
And you cannot perceive me. Do I even exist to you?
It's like
I'm
asking
sure
if radio waves are real.
You
can't see them,
letter,
but
or at least I hope
they're there.
I'm sorry, but existing in this strange state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real.
Oh. Alright, I got this. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, no, no. Almost died. Oh, fuck. Jeez, that sounded horrible. Can I actually make it? No, you can't. I was wondering if I could, like, if they had that drop-down effect. Okay, how do I get... Do that. There we go. Cool. Oh fuck. No. Right up the crotch too. It's super sensitive. Alright. We're killing it, boys. Can I jump on the heads? No, alright. Cool. Some of these are getting hard. Oh, there's this guy again. He looks like a worm. Am I gonna get another color? Yay. Oh, Anya Sabinya. Orange. Bunny hop all the way down, boys. Okay.
The university gardens were bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray. Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers, when a cool breeze threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight.
Oh, jeez.
A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile when he returned it. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor and that he hoped
professor.
We could work together someday. It's funny, Hugh, how something so small.
Is that Dr. Gray?
Since he's
a professor? I wonder if she's a scientist too. Or student. Oh, that'd be weird. Look like small dildos. Alright. Is this the beginning again, with the rock? No, because it can't get out. Well. Where does this go? Back to the town. So that was the beginning. Get through. You're supposed to be invisible. Is that purple? And the fire. Why are those windows purple? How weird. Oh, hi. Oh, hey again, Hugh. Thank you so much for saving me earlier. Those caves sure gave me the creeps. Don't mind me. How do I get this? I don't understand. Oh. Huh. Okay. So we can't go through here yet, but can't go up there. Okay.
Dr. Gray soon became my assigned mentor, and
assigned
I can't
mentor.
Help but feel he somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked together. It felt like we could achieve anything. We discovered more about color than I could ever have imagined. We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours and
sounds like you guys were in love, bud.
Became all-consuming. We were vessels. The work became more important than us. Oh. And we knew it.
Is that like good or bad? Like aggressive? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Where do we go now? Okay. Fuck, dang it. Okay, gotcha. I know what I'm doing. Kind of. So if we change it to blue, it should be good. God, I thought that was gonna kill me. All right, where do I go now? So we gotta move this here. Okay. Got it. Wait a minute, okay. So if I move this back here. Move this back here. And then this here. Okay, so you go here, and then, okay. Alright, I think this will work. Thank you. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna leave it off here. I'll see you guys in the next one.